installing the 17LA3M. Before the unilateral ankle joint can be adjusted to the needs of the user, the joint must be installed for the initial fitting. First, the basic piece must be installed on the foot stirrup. Reinsert the bearing bushing into the foot stirrup. Then place the two axial washers on the foot stirrup. Slide the foot stirrup together with the axial washers into the basic piece. The stops of the axial washers must be positioned in the receivers on the underside of the joint. Slide the bearing nut from the back side through the basic piece and the foot stirrup and use the joint screw to screw it from the front. The joint screw must be tightened using the specified Torx during final installation. Fit the spring and stop on the joint prior to installing the lower leg shell. The ball must be positioned in the receiver of the spring guide housing when installing the spring that lifts the foot. First, slide the ball together with the spring guide housing into the basic piece. Then install the spring and close the channel on the basic piece with the set screw. Ensure that the tapered side of the stop is resting on the foot stirrup when installing the stop pin. Slide the stop pin into the stop sleeve and insert them into the basic piece together. Then install the blue stop bumper and screw in the set screw. Install the lower leg shell by using the two countersunk head screws to screw the lamination bar to the basic piece. Once again, the two screws must be tightened using the specified Torx and secured with a Loctite 241 during final installation. Once the foot component and the lower leg shell have been installed, the stop and the spring tension can now be set. To increase and decrease the spring tension, use the corresponding Torx key to screw the set screw farther into or out of the channel. The stop pin can also be adjusted by turning the set screw in or out.